Tanya again with another beauty fact for you. Did you know that historically having a tan was associated with being poor until the 20s when Coco Chanel was on a yacht and got a tan? So not only did this make suntans fashionable, it also made them a symbol of privilege and leisure. And by the mid-1920s, you could see women all over the beaches getting tanned all the time. So that's my little fact of the day. I hope you liked it and I'll see you next time.